imagery people. Today I'm going to quickly introduce you to raster functions. Raster functions are essentially image processing algorithms that are used to process and create dynamic image products. Firstly, how do you access these raster functions? Head over to our core imagery tab, hit the raster functions button, and there you have it, the raster functions pane. Now, ArcGIS Pro provides you with a slew of these raster functions out of the box. For instance, you can quickly apply a vegetation index, radiometric corrections, or apply mathematical operators using these raster functions. Here's an example wherein I quickly apply a hillshade function. Pick the function, specify a few parameters, and there you go. A hillshade representation of the elevation layer we are working with. Next, let's take this processing a step further. Here's a hypothetical suitability model I'm working on. Using raster functions, I'd like to filter and visualize areas that are less than 250 meters in elevation and are at a slope of less than 20 degrees. So step one, I need to identify areas that are greater than 250 meters so that they can be removed. I'll grab the greater than function. Change value to 250. And there, a simple mask. Next, masking out the unwanted values. Grab the set null function. Set the values I require to 1. Now there's our mask. Fuse this mask with the original data using the arithmetic function. Done. There's part of the result we were looking for. All elevation above 250 meters is masked out. So, we've accounted for elevation so far. Now let's get to the slope. This was a relatively complex or advanced workflow, which was done easily using this pane. This function chain can now be edited using the function chain editor. With this new graphical modeling of functions, we have significantly improved the user experience. This flowchart can be seen as a blueprint of my image processing chain. Modeling the chain is easy. For instance, what do I want to do next? Account for slope. Let's drag in the slope function. I need to ensure I skip values greater than 20. So let's drag in the greater than function and the set null function to mask unwanted data. And lastly, the arithmetic function to fuse the results of my slope and elevation computation. The canvas or the editor now has all the functions I need. Next step, connect the dots. Connect the required data sets to the functions. Edit the function parameters, connect the relevant functions together, and lastly, hit apply. We can take this a step further. Connect the hillshade function to this chain and visualize a shaded representation of the data. A quick recap. ArcGIS Pro provides you with a huge and growing collection of raster functions or image processing algorithms. These functions can be chained together to create valuable information products. And using a simple visual modeler or the raster function editor, you have the ability to design, author, or edit these raster function chains. Thanks for checking out this video. Subscribe to our channel and stay up to date on more imagery related content.